Alright, starting up again. Alright, starting up again. Last five boxes, guys. Last five. Aren't we almost done? Last five. Not yet. Not yet, Caddy. Yeah, no cracked ice. I haven't got any cracked ice yet. Sean Eck. Yes, Mike. I do want to break it tonight. I have 19 spots left. If anybody wants to buy spots in it, it's going to be my last case for a while. If I get any more basketball product in, well, I do have some fully certified, but if I get any more in, probably be the NT stuff. I'm going to try it. If Mike's still on after this, I'll try to razz it through his room. I'm pretty sure we can razz 19 spots off, right? It'd be $55 a spot. Here goes. Oh, look at there, the Mike Glennon. There's your Mike Glennon. And it's the variation. He's handing the ball off to you, Mucky Kid. There he is, look at that. It's the variation. We got a Monty ball. Another redemption. Hey, for the Miami Dolphins, Deion Jordan. Moochie. Got a Terrence Williams. We got a there, DJ Swearinger, number one. 1/99. DH Swearinger. No. You got four more, man. Touchdown tandems, Romo Bryant. And going to the Jets, Matt Sims. Matt Sims. Round one, Richardson and Star Tulalele. Tulalele. Got legendary contenders of Steve Young. Got a draft class, Marquise Goodwin. Got an MVP of Jamal Charles. Yeah, lots of dupes. Robert Woods. And going for the Raiders. Third Raider hit. Bryce Butler. Bryce Butler. He split his 19. He split his 19. Terrence Williams. Oh, this is a nice one. Peyton Manning, 32 of 99, going to the Broncos. Morning, Ami. You got, what do I have you in there? You have the Broncos. That was just your hit. We just did the first hit. Yeah, you get the Broncos, man. We just did the Broncos' first hit, which was a numbered card. Here's your first hit. We just got your first hit. Peyton Manning numbered, 32 of 99. Haven't hit anything, but that's your first one. Wow. Touchdown, Dan Brady and the Gronk. Going to the Colts, Jack Doyle. Got a round sixer of Burkhead and Riddick. Draft class, Marcus Wheaton. And that's that box, guys. Oops, that goes there and there. Four more, guys. Four more. It's a long break, isn't it? Alright, guys, got 19 spots left and immaculate. Buy your spots up, please. I think there's usually one in every case. Still got a lot of way to go, monkey kid. Nineteen left. Troy, I think most of them do. I think they all have some kind of ice numbered. I think the first round draft picks or something like that. No, because Tyler Bray had one. I had one in Tyler Bray. I think they all do. Damn. Well. Yeah, but they're only numbered, I believe they're only numbered to 21. That's why they're so hard to hit. In fact, I have two here I can show you if you want. They're mine. Eric Fisher and Tyler Bray I have. And they're both numbered to 21. Yeah. All right, looks like we got a third Redskin hit, Chris Thompson. Chris Thompson. Got a legendary contender, Deion Sanders. We got an Earl Wolf. Earl Wolf going to the Eagles. Got an MVP of Joe Flacco. 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 Oh, look at there. Luke Wilson again. I don't know. Hold on, let's see. Nope. No, it's not. Luke Wilson again. Got a draft class of Christine Michael. Le'Veon Bell. Got a Keenan Allen. Got a Drew Brees MVP, 55 of 99, going to the Saints. I know. Too bad it's Luke Wilson. Let me put these over here. Get those out of the way. Hold on. Did I miss anything? I don't know why I always get paranoid about that kind of stuff. All right, we got a touchdown tandems. Reggie Wayne, Andrew Luck. Touchdown tandem is Schaub and Johnson. We got a round three, Glennon and Davis. Another 40, Seattle Seahawk, BJ Daniels, once again. And someone said they didn't want the someone said they didn't want the Seahawks. We got a touchdown tandem, Roethlisberger, Heath Miller. For the New York Giants. Ryan Nassib going to CCX. Yeah. We got round two, Eddie Lacy and Christine Michael. Got our first Green Bay Packer hit, Jonathan Franklin. Jonathan Franklin, Packer. Got a draft class of Andre Ellington. It'd make up yours. No, it wasn't a Lacy. I think you'd get $32 for all that. Don't you think? Not spot price, but you can make up your $32. All right, three more boxes, guys. Three more boxes. Oh. Sorry. Yeah. Is that who I'm sending these to? Okay. And look at that. Fingers all just nasty. Opening these damn packs. Come on, we gotta have. Isn't there like a. Shouldn't there be like one cracked ice in every case? Not yet, man. Not yet. Zero. Zero. Yeah, none. Isn't there one in every case? There should be at least one in every case, right? No? Coach, have you seen where they didn't get a cracked ice in a case? I hope so. Yeah, I did see the one with eight. I got two of those eight in one case. I was with him. I'll look through all the signature. We'll do a recap real quick and at the very end. Alright, for the Jets, Ryan Spadola. Ryan Spadola. I think CCAC pulled like tons of him the other this morning. Draft class, Vance McDonald. We got a Landry Jones for the Landry Jones. Steelers. Got a Geno Smith. Got a Niles Davis. Nice, nice big old autograph right there. Niles Davis. Got a Tyrann Mathieu. It's upside down. Thought it might have been some signature on it. I guess not. Yeah. Got a touchdown Tams for the Chargers. We got a round one of Jarvis Jones and Alec Ogletree. A draft class, Tyler Eifert. New York Giants, Michael Cox. You got C.O. Moore. Never even heard of this guy from the Raiders. Wow, the Raiders. Got touchdown Towns Seahawks. Raiders again, Matt McGloin. Round two, Teo Minter. Legendary contenders, Marino. Got Chris Carter. Got a draft class of Zach Ertz. MVP of Aaron Foster. Giannotti Brevard. That was that one. Yeah, those BJ Daniels are, those ones are kind of sneaky, aren't they? Fishing for booms. Wow, we're down to our last two boxes, guys. Very sneaky. This, my opinion of this first case, Chris, is sucks. My first case contender sucks. Although we did get an EJ Manuel. Probably one of the best ones we did. Troy, the McGloin might get something. McGloin might get something. The two Tavon Austins. I guess it's not been too bad. It didn't suck completely. I guess there's a couple of things that was in there. Yeah, it's been eh. Stacy, yeah, the Rams kind of hit some pretty good ones. Stacy, two Austins. We got an EJ Manuel. A couple of Niles Davises. We got an Niles Davises rookie ink. We got Kenny Steele's rookie ink. But nothing like, you know, we need to get two boxes left to get a cracked ice. So hopefully we get cracked ice. Yeah, Seahawks have been killing. Seahawks have been just destroying it. Seahawks and Bills. Miles Davis? Niles Davis. Former hog. So bad for Harvin. I think he was, on my honest opinion, I think he was targeted. But the first, hit was, I think it was legal, but whatever. All right, come on, crack dice. Yeah, Harvin's out. Draft class, Christine Michael. Arian Foster MVP. Keenan Allen, Rookie of the Year. Joe Flacco, MVP, number 7 of 99. Your second Mike Glennon, this one's numbered. Nice. We did hit, this is our second Mike Glennon, though. 24 of 99. Mike Glennon. And it's the, yeah, it's the base one, not the variant. Got a legendary contenders of Barry Sanders. Got a round of 5, Randall and Gillespie. Got a contenders of Chris Carter. And for the Rams, Benny Cunningham. Rams are tearing it up in this too. Rams, Bills, Raiders. Touchdown tandem, Ryan Gonzalez. We got a Allen Bonner. Allen Bonner, Texan. It was like Boner, but Bonner. Got Matthew Stafford, Calvin Johnson. All right, we got a redemption here. Wonder who it's for. Stephen Bailey. Oh, wow. The Rams are just destroying. Round 5, Denard Robinson, Stephen Taylor. Yep, Andre Ellington draft class. It's backwards. Oh, dual sick. 20 of 25, Monte Ball and Eddie Lacy. This is a random, guys. Random right there. 20. Well, let me put these cards down so I can. I can't even see them freaking number. 20 of 25. Ball and Pat. So this is between. Who the hell is it between? Who has the Packers? Going to C34 Golf. And Ami. Nice one right there. Now you know why there's not a cracked ice in this damn thing. All right, that's going. Man, I was worried. Yeah, who needs ice, right? Giovanni Bernard. I was like looking, oh, it's backwards. Oh, this is cool. There's an Ace Sanders numbered. 98 of 99. Yeah, Packers, that if the Packers hit that, that'll be their second hit. They hit a Jonathan Franklin earlier, so. That was nice. That was a nice hit. It's between Ami and C34 Golf. I have to randomize that one. Actually, I have to really randomize that one. All right, last one. That's a pretty awesome card right there. Last pack. Our last box. All right, guys. actually, Ace Sanders sells very well. Patrick. Oh, sorry. Am I not supposed to say that? Yeah, before I keep up, I'm going to real quick mag that bad boy. Before I get in trouble about it. I don't. The signature on Lacey is not that gradable, but. Oh, he's a Gamecock. I know he sells well. Every Ace Sanders signature I get, I always, for some reason. Patrick, I have some Ace Sanders and some other product I'll have to send to you then. Pretty cool. All right. The only reason why I collect Kaepernick is a University of Nevada guy. I'm from UNLV, he's from UNR, even though they call it freaking Nevada. Shouldn't be Nevada. Las Vegas was the original. Yeah, I have to look for him though. When I find him, I'll set because. There's some other product. I think I have some Absolute in him. He was an Absolute. I think he's also in Playbook, too. So, Chris, to answer your question again, this case is decent. I wouldn't say it's a great case, it's a decent case. Sorry, guys. What's up, Get Your Eagle On? What I do with them is I send cards for kids. Trying to spur up the hobby collection with children. Actually, I don't know where Landon has been. Landon is the one that showed me what to do with him, but I haven't seen Landon on in a long time. Yeah, if you go to cardsforkids.com, you can actually send whatever base cards you have too if you want to get them to, you know, underprivileged children and get them to collecting, or they get them to schools and stuff. All right, guys, good luck. Last stack right here. Touchdown, Packers. For the Ravens, oh, Marlon Brown. Yeah, exactly. My son actually got him to play Magic. Randall and Goski again. So he gets off his video games and stuff. And we got a DJ Fluker, number 89 of 99, Chargers. Come on. One time. One time. A legendary Jerry Rice. Got a Nick Moody. Got a round five of Robinson Taylor. Got a draft class Eddie Lacy. Got a Tyler Eifert. Not one Falcon, yeah. In the first box, I hit a Viking, but the rest of this, I haven't hit nothing. Tyrann Mathieu. I'll show you in just McGee. It's an awesome hit. we got a Jamal Charles, 83 of 99. Probably made the whole case, man. McGee, it's an awesome hit that we got. If we didn't hit that, I would have said this would have been a crappy, crappy thing. Another one. We got two. Number two, Matt Gloin. We got a Jamal Charles MVP. Three, number three, okay. Oh, Kenny Stills. Kenny Stills, second Kenny Stills auto. First one was the rookie ink, and now it's this one. Got a Giovanni Bernard draft class. Oh! Oh, so we got a cracked ice, Vance McDonald for the 49ers, and didn't someone complain about not getting any hitch? I forget who was that. Number 18 of 21. Fishing for booms. Didn't you say something about that? You got your cracked ice right there, baby. Vance McDonald. On card. Very nice. Let me see. And it's the variation. Cracked ice. Nice. Get that bad boy on eBay quickly. We got our Colin Kaepernick and Vernon Davis touchdown tandems. Got our ice, guys. Look at, I'm not even literally last pack probably. Kimbrell Tompkins. Jordan Reed's draft class. And that is the case, guys. That is the case. The case. All right. First, what I'm going to do. Let me see if I have one in here. All right. While we're on camera still and recording. One dice. If it's odd, it's the top. It's the even, it's the bottom, but it's going to be all cards. Okay? All cards. Odd and even for all cards. All cards. So that's even. So the bottom of the cards, bottom, any team on the bottom gets the cards. That's for all these type of cards. All right? I'm done with that. McGee, this is what we hit. 20 of 25. A dual auto. We're going to go random that off real quick. Give me a moment. And then we'll go to review of some of the hits. You guys now. does not go to the Packers. That one is a signature one. That's not going to go to the Packers. That's going to be it's an autograph, random. All right, man. Let me set up the random for this one. The Broncos. Broncos are Mojo Hunter, which is Kiki 80. And the Packers are C34 Golf. I'm gonna get to my list here. All right, I'm going to change the view real quick. All right, guys. So we got the Broncos, Packers, Broncos, Packers. We're going to go 7 times, which was the original roll. Original roll was 7 times. I don't know if anybody sees where C34 Golf is. I don't think he's in the room, right? Neither one of the guys are in the room, so we're recording right now, so they'll see it. So, and Kiki. Well, Kiki's right here. Okay, so we're doing 7 times, 7 times. Here goes. Original roll was 7 times. Here we go. 1. Packers on top, Broncos on the bottom. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Last one, guys. Good luck. Good luck. Thank you again for joining. 7 goes to the Packers. 7 times going to C34 Golf. Sorry, Ami. All right. Went to the Packers. Going to C34 Golf. I understand, man.